BFFs.
I'm Rain.
And I'm Isis.
Today we're going to try an experiment to make colored bubbles. Since I have a blue cup, of course I'm going to make my bubbles blue.
And since I have a red cup, I'm going to make my bubbles red.
And we're going to add 10 drops, and when we stir the bubbles up, you have to stir it carefully.
And make sure you don't jump because it can make it bubble up.
Let's start.
Oh, and we also have dolls here right
one,
there. And
two,
a dog right there.
Three, two, four,
five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Now I must stir it carefully. I'll stir it with the part where you hold it. I'll stir it with the part where you hold it, because if I stir it with this part, it would just make bubbles in it, and we're trying not to make bubbles, so I'm gonna stir it with this part.
Loud.
It's starting to get blue.
Starting to get red. Almost like what I drunk.
And Isis said it's kind of like what we drank, because we had strawberry and chocolate milk, and we mixed chocolate and strawberry up together.
It was very, very good. And it was very, very good, yeah.
Yeah, and which, if you're wondering if we did a video of that, we're not. We did not.
Now
mine turned blue. So now when we blow the bubbles, we're gonna see if they really change colors. It doesn't look like it, but in the cup they did.
Yeah, it doesn't really look like it. Just looks normal.
Maybe we should add a little more drops or something.
Yeah, we'll add a little more drops to it.
Because this is an experiment. We're trying to make it a different color instead of plain old bubbles with rainbows in it.
If you look closely into a bubble, you'll see rainbows.
Yeah. We've tried that tons of times. If you're wondering if that's a video, it's not.
You're saying too much of
video. Sorry if she's saying too much of video stuff.
Which, that's a lie. And we said two video things. So I'm just gonna keep mixing this until I can get it to change colors. Now I'm gonna see if it changed colors.
Yeah, now I'm gonna see. Only when it popped it changed. It's not working.
Yep, it's not working, but my hand is blue, and
how's it blue?
My dog's over there, my dad's over there, my mom's over there, my dolls are over there.
Blue.
When it pops on you, you
it's
get blue.
Yeah,
and
it's
red.
All over my hands. Be careful of your skin and your clothes, because we just figured out that when it pops on you, it changes the color that you dyed it, but when you blow it, it doesn't. So we thought when you blow it, it would have that color, but it doesn't. It's just when you pop it.
What? That was weird.
It's just when it pops. I'll try to get one. I'll try to show you.
And then, yay, lots of bubbles.
And then now my hand's blue. And my sister's going to get some paper so we can show you more. We're gonna show you on the piece of paper how it makes your stuff turn blue. My hand is all blue.
It's to show them that it pops blue and red. To show them that it... See you guys.
Hey. See? It turns blue.
So hold up.
Ryan, hold up.
She is no help.
I'm leaving this video.
She is no help. See, it turns.
Ryan, you're supposed to hold up the paper.
Blue.
You're supposed.
And you do not need to put it close. And you're supposed to. See, it shows more blue.
Just hold up the paper for me.
And she's yelling at me. She's being weird.
And now I get to show them. It's not really working. Okay. And this is her picture.
Stop!
She's bringing it.
And this is my picture of how it turns red. But it looks pink, but it's really red. Bye, BFFs.
Bye, BFFs.